Defensora. Ach Folkskaming is now live. Streaming Ghost of Tsushima, streaming at PS will try to talk via chat. Drops enabled.
Jin.
Yuna. I thought you were in Yarikawa.
I can't go back yet.
Who did this?
Mongol warlord, Altan. I heard stories coming out of Otsuna. He's terrorizing everyone. Stealing food, medicine, slaughtering families. If anyone fights back or tries to run,
they get butchered, like animals.
An old friend of mine runs the Ian down the road. I can't leave her with them.
We'll find your friend and put an end to this warlord.
This way.
Who's your friend?
Her name's Ichi. I've known her since I was a child. She taught me how to survive.
Have you seen her since the invasion?
No. I haven't seen her in years.
We should scout the inn.
We'll have the best view from over here.
That man might tell us what to expect inside.
Better talk to him before they come back.
A samurai? What do you want?
We've come to help.
You shouldn't be here. If they see me...
We're looking for Ichi. She runs this inn.
Have you seen her?
Guards, help! There's trouble!
Get ready!
Ichi, you're alive.
Why are you here?
We came to save you.
You've killed me, Yuna. I was keeping the invaders drunk and distracted. But when Altan hears about this, about what you've done...
You were working with the Mongols.
To survive.
You should have fought back.
And you should have run away. Like you always do.
She risked her life to save you.
Do yourself a favor, my lord. Keep away from that one.
Ichi, we can protect you from Altan. Just tell me where to find him.
No one knows where he is. Not even his men. But if you really want his attention...
Tell me.
Find his most valued allies. The Japanese slavers who do his bidding. Make an example of them. And Altan will find you.
Who are these slavers?
Ask Yuna. She'll remember.
I don't know what happened between you in the past, but she only wants to help.
Yuna had her chance.
What did she tell you?
Not enough. If we want to draw Altan out of hiding, we have to earn his attention.
The ghost can manage that. Where do we start?
We hurt Altan's closest allies. Japanese slavers.
The Momoshi brothers.
Ichi said you know them.
I bet she did. Those three bastards run a farm near the river.
When you're ready, meet me there. We'll do this together.
I will. Thank you, Jin. You made it.
Looks like a fortress.
The Mamushi brothers don't want anyone to see what goes on behind those walls. They're running a slave camp.
You've been inside.
Taka and I are the only ones who ever escaped.
When were you imprisoned here?
A lifetime ago. Taka and I were still children.
Do you remember what happened?
Every moment. Kichizo's beatings. The stink of Manzo's breath. And Taizo's filthy little hands.
If we kill them, we'll send a message to their master. Draw Altan out of hiding. Statement to anyone who thinks about escaping.
Mamushi brothers were always cruel, but never like this.
Altan brings out the best in people.
Jin, I can't do this. I can't go back in there.
You don't have to. Stay here. I will deliver your vengeance.
Make them suffer, Jin. Taka. For every scar they gave us. For every head they collected. From the tired workers who just asked for more water. Make them suffer for me.
I can repay their cruelty and take their heads.
That won't be enough. Not after Altan pushed them to this.
I will kill them where they sleep, without being seen. Show Altan that no one is beyond the reach of the ghost.
The Mongols won't sleep for a week. Do it. Jin, if it goes wrong in there, don't let them take you alive.
The Mongol forces could overtake the main roads, dominate the trade routes. Don't give me that look. I know Altan would want his cut. But why should he get anything? We feed the troops. That puts you in our pay. I have half a mind to keep the money for myself.
Cruelty. two brothers to go.
Guts are deep inside Mongol belly.
Must have been the wind.
Timaha!
I'll take your head. Leave the rest for the insects. Brother left.
Yamar Negyum Harvu! Yotchaj, get the ball homchna.
A had Uchivo, Uchtil Bolokno.
Erten baga yo. Yamar negyum harvu. Serem stebe.
Deserve worse. Now for your head. That's the last. Now to get back to Yuna without being seen.
Don't hurt me! Please! I won't hurt anyone!
You're safe here until I deal with your captors.
Is it done?
They'll never take another slave.
Tell me they suffered.
Not as much as they deserved. But all of Ortsna will know what became of them.
All the horrible things they did. For years. And I knew. But I never did anything.
You can do something now. It's time we sent Altan a message.
Written in blood and covered in flies.
Let's draw the Mongols out. Send our message.
I want to watch.
We'll hide in the tall grass.
I'll get their attention.
Gatsar Haral Shulgilch! I stand to met in the character.
Look at them, running like scared dogs.
Altan will hear of this.
It won't be enough. All the slaves in that farm came from one man, the Black Wolf.
Then we'll hunt him down and bury another one of Altan's friends.
I'll find the Black Wolf along the coast, near his old hunting grounds. Look for me there. Jin,
is it?
A child's doll. Stained in blood.
The Black Wolf enslaves children?
Yes. Then he sells them to the Mamushi brothers.
Where is he?
His camp's down this path, but it's crawling with Mongol guards.
Then they will die with him.
I need to be the one to kill the Black Wolf. I had a chance a long time ago. But I couldn't.
I can help you. We'll attack head-on. Let him know we're coming.
I want him to feel helpless. Paralyzed.
He will. And by the time we're finished, Altan will feel the same.
This way. Mongol. If he sees us, he'll warn the others.
Leave it to me.
Black Wolf's camp is through the trees on the coast.
Let's go. You know this place well.
Kagedan came here after we left Yarikawa. I thought it was a refuge. I was wrong.
We'll take down the Mongol guards. Isolate the Black Wolf.
Leave him no escape. I don't see the Black Wolf.
The coward likely fled.
He can't get away.
Wait, that Mongol ship offshore. He may be inside.
I can use that robot. Quickly. Where is he?
Mongol screams will draw him out.
Stop! Whatever you think I've done, Altan forced me.
You enslaved children!
No, I...
You've done it for 20 years! You held me and Taka captive, sold us to the Mamushi slave farm!
Taka... he was my favorite. But the way I remember it, you brought him to me.
I didn't know.
You know, he's yours. Are you all right?
Let's get off this boat.
Tan will see this and know we're coming. He'll be forced to act.
Jin. What the Black Wolf said was the truth.
What do you mean?
I met him when we came to Otsuna. He offered me food and a place to stay. I asked if I could bring my brother. He got us drunk. And then... Taka doesn't remember. But I do. I was frozen. I could have killed him. Saved Taka. But I was too scared.
It's not your fault. Because of you, he'll never hurt another child.
I need some time. I'm going back to the inn.
I'll see you there.
Side by side, protected by gates and high walls, there were few who could challenge them. But four warriors once proved that even the strongest defenses can fall.
What happened?
Altan got her message. This was his answer. He said to meet him at a camp near the Kushi border.
You'll pay for this. We will bring him to justice.
You've brought nothing but death.
It is our duty to exact revenge. We'll take it from Altan or die trying.
That's the duty of a samurai. Yuna's just a thief. And thieves have no honor.
We'll make this right. I swear.
Your promises are just like you. Worthless.
Let's get the horses.
You know we're riding into a trap.
I know, but I owe it to Ichi.
Our focus has to be Altan. Whatever happened between you and her, it can't get in the way.
You don't understand. Ichi was a slave at the Mamushi farm. It's where we met. She looked out for me and Taka. Shielded us from the worst. She's the reason we escaped.
She chose to do that. You don't owe her anything.
That's not all of it. We swore to get out of that place together. One moment, we were all running. Next, Ichi was screaming. And I kept running. I abandoned her, Jin. I owe her my life.
Why didn't you try to help her?
Taka and I were children. I was sure they'd kill us.
Some children stand up to monsters and win.
Not a day goes by that I don't regret my choice.
What's done is in the past. You have to let go of your guilt. It will only get in the way when we face Altan.
I don't let anything get in my way. this is it.
Be careful. We don't know how many men Altan brought with him.
But where are the bastards hiding?
Send your best warrior.
Amka, Silmeria.
Hindman!
Oi! Udokik Saharman!
Hinging to Harwo!
And oi! Udokik Saharman!
Altan! I can cut down your men all day!
Jin, someone's coming. It's him!
Altan.
With another pack of dogs.
Face judgment for your crimes.
You cannot judge me. You murdered your own people.
The Mamushi brothers and the Black Wolf are traitors.
Is that your excuse? Your reason to become the ghost and kill? No wonder the Straw Hat Ryuzo turned on you.
Enough! It's time to finish this.
Doing the same! I kill in service of the great peace. You kill in service of yourself.
No more lies, Altan. I know what you are.
You killed Altan, but our people know what you did to the others. Now they're afraid the ghost will come for them next.
Good people have nothing to fear from me.
What do you believe, Ichi? Are we monsters?
I think you did what you had to. Goodbye, Yuna.
Don't let what Ichi said bother you.
I don't want our own people afraid of me.
You can't expect everyone to understand what you're doing, or why.
No. But I wonder if I've crossed the line.
If we have, we are on the right side of it. Thank you.
me?
Show me your skill!
Fighting at Kushidera Temple. Monks are in danger.
Hey!
soon.
Thank you, my lord. They killed everyone else who was running with me.
Where did they catch you?
Azamo's eastern coast. At the crossroads, where the fishermen used to sell the day's catch.
Stay away from there, until I've dealt with the Mongols.
Sora! Norio!
Lord Sakai!
Look what they've done!
Kushidera Temple deserves reverence, not bloodshed.
Centuries of wisdom lie within those walls, and the Mongols were ready to torch it all to the ground.
They attacked for a reason.
The temple gives people hope. The abbot's been telling people to pray for a great storm to wash the invaders from our home. Now the abbot's missing, and the brutes stole the most sacred relic in Toyotama. A statue of Buddha, carved at the temple's founding. My brother would have recovered them. He would have given these monks hope before they ran for the hills.
Then we honor his memory and restore the temple.
The Mongols stole the statue of Buddha from the main hall.
And the abbot?
He and his closest followers fled. I'm hoping they found shelter.
I'll see to the monks.
Surrounded by illness, ignorance, and death.
Where would they take it?
The statue was here.
Yes, my lord. The Mongols stole our sacred Buddha and...
We need to find the Buddha and return it to the temple.
The monks... toward the coast. We can pick up their trail.
Hmm?
here.
You're angry.
How can you tell?
You're not talking.
It's that monk. He doesn't know the whole story about my brother saving Kushidera.
I heard Enjo acted alone.
That's the legend. In reality, he ordered three of his bravest monks to challenge the bandits.
A distraction?
A sacrifice. They died in battle, but only after giving Enjo enough time to flank the bandits and save the temple. Marot, over there!
So...
What happened?
I was following the Mongols. Begged them to give back our Buddha.
Where did they go?
Out of the forest. To the hills.
May your next life be more peaceful than this one. He gave his life for his temple. Like my brother.
You would do the same.
First, we punish them for attacking the temple.
Ой, өнөөгөө чахарда. Энэ үхчжээ.
Өлөрчнэн өр бэ. Сэрэмстэй.
Ямар нэг юм харуу,
тэр харахта кул бэ. Хөрчлээ.
There it is!
Carved from a star that fell from the heavens centuries ago. Beautiful.
There's nothing else like it on the island. Let's get it back to the temple.
The Buddha will not smile fondly on
you. Angel became the guardian when bandits attacked the temple. They came for this statue.
I think the Mongols are afraid of our hot springs, Lord Sakai.
I hope Abbot Kome is safe.
The abbot is from Cedar Temple. Why did he come here?
All these funerals. I'm exhausted.
I'm sure we'll find Abbot Kome there.
Faster!
Reminds me of another time Abbot Kome went missing. The temple was divided by a feud between our senior monks.
What were they fighting about?
I don't remember, but it seemed important at the time. The abbot disappeared for a week. We dropped everything to look for him.
What happened to him?
He hid from us on purpose. And we stopped fighting in order to find him.
Didn't that just make things worse?
He got us to see that our fight was less important than we realized.
He could have just told you that.
The abbot likes to say that when people don't listen, he talks with action.
Fire!
Coming from the farm. The abbot is the only one holding Kushidera Temple together. If something happens to him, the monks will abandon Kushi.
It looks like the Mongols just got here. The abbot took shelter. We can save him.
How should we deal with the Mongols?
Yes,
Hindway!
Sultan Havas, knees to yourself!
Thank you, Lord Sakai.
Go. Be well.
It's been strong.
Be all right.
They're looking for the abbot.
So am I.
He came with the other monks, but I didn't see him after the attack. Our farm was lost, Lord Sakai.
Did the Mongols take your key to Kosaka's armor?
No. You may have it. If more Mongols come, they'll get nothing from us.
That's the last key. The musician said the armor is atop a hill in Akashima. Norio at the bridge.
Did you find the abbot?
Not yet, but he was here. He may still be.
Have you checked the source of the fire?
Let's go.
Poor monks. They did nothing wrong.
I can't believe it.
You're too late.
Where is the abbot?
He was hiding in that house. They burned it to the ground.
They were cut down, escaping the fire.
The abbot's not with them.
Check inside.
He's dead. Burned alive.
Norio. Is it the abbot?
The bastards love their fire, don't they? He's not the abbot. Just one of his followers.
Keep searching. Water barrels, tipped over, straw bedding. Damn.
Could the abbot have saved himself?
Protected himself with wet bedding. Escaped out the back.
Maybe he survived.
Whoever survived the fire went this way.
Then there's still hope.
Footprints are heavier. Farther apart.
He was running. Mongol ahead of us. What's he doing?
Stay quiet.
Legium Harsinta. Legium Harsinta.
Searching near the waterfall's end.
No blood. We jumped down.
No, Is he?
I'm sorry, Norio.
Without his leadership, the monks will leave. And the temple will fall. The Mongols won.
What's that next to him?
A Lotus Sutra. Written in the abbot's blood. His final act.
Like a samurai's death poem.
The point of this sutra is that we can all be Buddhas. From the lowest peasant to the greatest noble.
Written with his dying breath.
Not for himself, but for those he left behind.
Show the sutra to the monks. If they see the abbot's devotion, they might stay.
And this is the sutra the abbot wrote in his own blood. A final act of devotion. A call to stand up to cruelty. A call to stay and not surrender.
We will honor the abbot's sacrifice, Norio.
We must not let Kushi Temple fall.
Enjo the Guardian saved us once. Now his brother and Lord Sakai have saved us again.
And together we can defeat the Mongols.
Remember the Buddha's teachings, my lord.